of the average weight of a Japanese sumo wrestler is 330 pounds.
That must take a whole lot of sushi.
The first recorded game of soccer was in 217 AD on a Shrove Tuesday as part of a festival in England to celebrate a victory over Roman troops.
Soccer is the world's favorite sport.
Tremendous erosive force of the falls has moved Niagara Falls 7 miles in the last 10,000 years.
Niagara is so romantic.
That's why I'm saying safety.
Yeah, that's not very likely.
I love experimenting with spices when I cook.
Salt and pepper. Start there and branch out.
That's not awesome.
Yeah, that's not very likely.
The latest space probes are pushed by sunlight. They use solar sails similar to how sailboats use wind on Earth.
Gee, I'd love to go to space.
With your enthusiasm, I bet you'd be a great coaster designer.
Thank you.
The most dangerous animal in the world is the house fly, because it visits other animals' waste and trans.
We should make sure our homes are spick and span and not full of animal poop.
A cheetah can run it up to 62 miles per hour, which is almost 4 times as fast as a domestic cat.
My car can go that fast. I'm not bragging about it.
The Knickerbockers were the first baseball team to wear an official uniform in 1849.
Baseball, now that's a sport.
No matter its size or thickness, no piece of paper can be folded more than 7 times.
Wow, I can't wait to try for myself.
How are you? An elephant's trunk can smell water 3 miles away.
I can smell something.
This is a part of Frobel where you go around and talk to the people.
The active player in the Indian sport of Kabaddi has chanted the name of the sport repeatedly.
Whoa, that sport sounds awesome.
There are more than 50 different types of kangaroos.
That's a lie, you know it. Really? The entire box? Wow.
The sports stars of the Roman Empire were its gladiators. They were both female and male.
None of today's sports compares with gladiatorial combat.
Have you, like, memorized the dictionary? Because you have a really amazing vocabulary.
Okay, now you're going a little overboard.
The Greeks, who are the forefathers of the modern Olympic movement, played all their sports.
Crazy.